You guys, I'm so excited.
Sometimes all you really need to do is ask. So, I reached out to Dragonsteel and was like, hey, I like your stuff. I make content about your books. Could I have an exclusive something to share with my viewers? And, ha! There's definitely, like, a manuscript in here. So let's, yeah! Nightblood. Oh my gosh. Dear people, I am about to share with you the first few chapters of Mistborn Era 3, Ghost Bloods. And I have specific permission to read this on my channel. Let's go! Whew! Starting off strong, okay. Ooh. What? They die? We're on like page 3. Ooh, clever. How are you going to do that in a tree? That. Good luck. Oh, nope. Okay, they're back. Impressive. Nope. They're dead again. Okay. Oh, goodness, is this going to be a thing? Oh, shoot. Okay, yeah, we all know Kelsier's a sociopath. This is not a surprise. Oh, good for him getting a diagnosis. Oh, hey, Kaladin. That's supposed to be one word. You can't fault him for typos. Well, I guess technically you could do that with a shard blade. Have to be a living shard blade. Typo. Didn't expect the Kaladin kissing scene to be this early. They're going at it. Trying to hide the ghost bloods by calling them spectroplasma is a choice. Shut the door. Is that a bag of spores? Yeah.
Okay, the obligatory over-explanation of what the food looks like. Yep. No, it's a bag of. Oh my gosh! Wayne! Oh, you stinker. Adolin maladroitly undulated. Say that 10 times fast. Copper. Copper! What? Wayne and Nightblood did what now? Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh my gosh. Hoid's son, Amaram. It's nice to get confirmation, I suppose. Huh. Oh. And in this case, the chicken actually is a chicken. I didn't know chickens could do that. Whew. Oh, no way. Oh, I gotta show this to my wife. Okay, Christine, this is the craziest thing. Look. Ah! Oh, no! Like, really? Really? Ah! Oh, man! Go away, phone. Bum, bum, bum! I did not expect a rap battle, but I'm here for it. Woo! Who knew Hrathen could flow? Intrigue. Dang, Brandon. This is more like Sex of the Dusk. He has decided to let loose, apparently. TARDIS, Ten heartbeats never had more subtext.
Ooh, schmancy. Hey, Kenton's boombox. Yeah, we're in that era.
Wait a second. Okay, yep. Let's see.
A sword made of atium? That's pretty cool. Or at least, like, functional atium. Like, maybe not a, you know. You know. Dude, if you stab something. No, we'll get to that. Yeah. I remember that previous. Yeah. Wait. That's no chicken. That's a grand apparatus. Ah,
Fast travel is so convenient. Wait, why did that Threnodite say, "May you always find water and shades"? Shades. Ah! Soul casting to a stick. I'm not a stick. Aha! Wait a sec. Winter is coming? Are you allowed to say that? Oh no, winter is coming. Okay, yeah. Like after fall. logarithmic. An awakened steel heart? Steel heart? Did Brandon just bring Earth into the Cosmere? Does this count as the kite story if it's completely underwater? Whoa. Allomancy plus surge binding. That's cool. I mean, it's functionally a taser, but still, that's cool. 10 Spren? How did she bond all 10 Spren? Well, excuse me, princess. Oh dear. Hadouken. Smell that? Oh, this guy's actual name is Doug. Ha! Ha! Ah! I knew Spencer would make it to Roshar. M-Bot's basically a Spren. They're an awakened object. Oh, man. He's like a Spren living in an awakened object.
No! No! Harry, don't put on the ring! Oh my gosh. Point of view change, okay. I guess you can just name the wind. Bob. Hi, neighbor. And what do we say to the god of death? Hi, Marsh. Mr. Darcy? And then they kiss! Oh yeah! Oh man! Vin pulling off a gum gum pistol is not what I had on my bingo card. Oh, so good! Out loud.